Rates of new HIV infection in adolescent girls and women remain high in sub-Saharan Africa. Pre-exposure prophylaxis with antiretroviral pills and gels has not been effective in previous trials, possibly owing to low adherence. Two new trials, the Ring Study and the Aspire Study, tested the effectiveness of a monthly self-inserted vaginal ring that provides sustained release of dapivirine, a non-nucleotide reverse transcriptase inhibitor. These studies were phase 3 multi-center double-blind placebo-controlled trials in several countries in eastern and southern Africa. They enrolled healthy non-pregnant HIV-negative women 18 to 45 years old who were engaging in regular sexual activity. All participants received regular HIV testing, counseling, treatment for sexually transmitted infections, and condoms. The Ring study enrolled 1,959 women and randomized them in a 2-to-1 ratio to the dapivirine ring or placebo, and the Aspire study enrolled 2,629 women and randomized them 1-to-1 to the dapivirine ring or placebo. In both studies, there was good adherence to treatment as measured by plasma dapivirine concentrations and remaining dapivirine levels in returned rings. The primary outcome of both studies was new HIV infections. In the Ring study, the HIV incidence rate was 4.1 per 100 person years in the dapivirine group versus 6.1 per 100 person years in the placebo group, a 31% relative reduction with dapivirine. In the Aspire study, the HIV incidence rate was 3.3 per 100 person years in the dapivirine group versus 4.5 per 100 person years in the placebo group, a 27% relative reduction. Both studies analyzed subgroups of participants by age. The Ring study found that the ring was less effective in younger women, with a 15% relative reduction in HIV incidence in women 21 years or younger versus a 37% reduction in women older than 21. The Aspire study found that women younger than 25 had no significant reduction in HIV incidence with the ring, while women 25 or older had a 61% relative reduction in HIV incidence. Both studies conclude that with good adherence, there is a modest reduction in HIV incidence with the use of antiretroviral-containing vaginal rings in women in sub-Saharan Africa. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.